Discretion is advised.
Hi everyone and welcome back to the channel. Tonight we are here in Chino, California for the Haunted Harvest Corn Maze. So we came to this event back in 2021 and quickly became one of my favorite Halloween events of the season. So the expectations are really high. I can't wait to get in there to see how this goes. So come along with us on this episode of The Walker Chronicles. So the Haunted Harvest is open on select nights from October 1st through October 30th. General admission is $30, but you can get a front of the line pass for $45. You're gonna purchase the tickets on Frosty's Forest website and not the Haunted Harvest. All right, so it's our turn. Let's get into this corn maze.
I just want to go over here.
Was amazing. I just came out of the corn. I will tell you, the set design, the set decoration, you start off by going through a few different rooms, then into the corn maze, and the house is, my goodness, that serial killer room. I'll tell you, they exceeded my expectations. I thought it was gonna be difficult to top last year, but I think they did. I'll tell you, This is a must-do for anyone out there that loves to get scared and love haunts. There's nothing like going through a corn maze in the middle of the night with a little light lighting your pathway, and then to be confronted with serial killers, clowns. Oh my goodness. This is an amazing event, and you must check it out. And of course, before you leave, don't forget to check out some of the cool t-shirt merchandise they have here for the Haunted Harvest.